Ginsburg misses oral arguments recovering from lung surgery. Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg is missing oral arguments as she recovers at home from lung surgery. Reuters reports that according to Chief Justice John Roberts, Ginsburg did not attend oral arguments, but will participate in the cases and rulings by using the briefs and oral arguments. Ginsburg underwent a pulmonary lobectomy on December 21st at Memorial Sloan Kettering Cancer Center in New York. She had two cancerous nodules removed from her left lung and was released from the hospital on Christmas Day. According to Health, the procedure removes one-half to one-third of the lung. The lung tissue does not regenerate, but the upper portion of the lungs helps to compensate. It can take patients anywhere from a few weeks to 3 months to recover from a pulmonary lobectomy. Patients are trained to practice deep breathing and coughing exercises to help the lungs re-expand post-operation. Some may also need additional oxygen while recovering in the hospital. This was Ginsburg's third cancer diagnosis. She broke three ribs in a November fall, which led physicians to discover the cancer in her lung. According to a statement from the Supreme Court, there are currently no signs of any cancer in Ginsburg's body, and no further treatment is needed at this time.